with this amount of volume, what structure is your firm currently? Are you solo or do you have associates, or how do you run the office?
Well, we are four lawyers, but I personally don't want, I could be a much bigger firm, but I don't want to.
Yeah.
I am more interested in living a comfortable life,
yeah.
In peace with myself. The stress of running a law firm is humongous.
Yeah.
And I'm not interested in that type of stress. So mm-hmm. I'm enjoying what I'm doing. I'm having a lot of fun, and I feel very blessed the mm-hmm. way it is. So I'm not running towards a humongous practice. I would like for a humongous practice to take all the business that I can provide, but right now I am only doing a few processes to make sure that everything is under control. And
I hear I'm kind of in the same boat. I'm starting to partner up with the firm just to handle it, because a lot of his lifestyle, a lot of his connecting with people, make sure you focus on you have that relationship. Those are such key factors. And immigration law really allows people to have that. Whereas if you did go to commercial transactions, I mean, those are 100-hour week jobs, and the companies are stressing you out. The work we do is very stressful because people's lives at hand, but it's a different, you know, satisfaction when it works and all that. So it's a very pleasurable experience.